Conveniently located on a closed campus between Dallas and Fort Worth, Valley Hope of Grapevine provides compassionate, customized care that helps people struggling with drug and alcohol addictions find new life in recovery. Our treatment approach blends 12-step philosophy with innovative clinical methods to successfully treat alcohol and drug addiction and help patients reach their full potential. The residential treatment experience includes safe, medically monitored detox from drugs and alcohol, proven healing therapies, addiction education, relapse prevention planning, family care, long-term recovery strategies, and lifelong support. Our treatment and recovery experts customize a comprehensive treatment plan for each patient that addresses physical, mental, spiritual, and emotional health needs. The Valley Hope of Grapevine leadership team includes Executive Director Jackie Mayfield, Clinical Program Director Amy Prentice, and Outpatient Director Yancey Grimes. These exceptional professionals serve as key leaders in ensuring effective, compassionate care that has been a hallmark of Valley Hope's treatment program for more than 50 years. If you or someone you love needs help with addiction, please don't wait. Get help now at Valley Hope.